Not that badly.
I don't understand you. I really don't. First you say you're not going to Paris anymore for Ernst, even though it does seem like the very easiest way in the world to make money.
Or the hardest. You know, Sally, someday I've got to sit you down and read you a newspaper. Be amazed at what's going on.
You mean politics? What has that got to do with us?
Oh, you're right. Nothing has anything to do with us. Sally, don't you understand? If you're not against all of that, you're for it. You might as well be.
Come in. Fraulein Schneider.
I intrude?
No, no. Come in. Is that the fruit bowl? Is there something wrong with it?
I cannot keep it.
But why?
An engagement present. And there is no engagement.
What do you mean?
We have reconsidered, Herr Schultz and I.
Fräulein, you can't give up that way.
Oh, yes, I can. That is easy to say. Easy for you. Fight. And if you fail, what does it matter? You pack your belongings and you move to Paris. And if you do not like Paris wear, that is easy for you. But if you were me, with time rushing by, what would you do? With the clock running down, what would you do? The young always have the cure, being brave, being sure, and free. But imagine if you were me.
Billions of marks for one loaf of bread, and I survived.
And if the Nazis come, I will survive. And if the communists come, I will still be here renting these rooms. For in the end, what other choice have I? This is my world. I regret very much returning the fruit bowl. It is truly magnificent. I regret everything.
Cable home for steamship fare.
What are you talking about?
We've got to leave Berlin as soon as possible. Tomorrow.
But we love it here.
Sally, wake up! The party's over. It was lots of fun. But it's over. What is Berlin doing now? Vomiting in the street.
Oh, how ugly, Cliff.
You're damn right it's ugly. It's gonna get a lot worse. So how could we live here? How could we raise a family?
Is America the answer? Running away to America?
I'm not running away. I'm going home.
Sure, that's fine for you, but what about me? What about my career?
You've got a new career.
I can perform with the club for the next several months at least. And then, in November, Cliff, I want the world for our baby. All the most elegant, expensive things.
We'll talk about it tomorrow, on the train.
Cliff, we can't just uproot our lives this quickly.
Oh no? You give me 1 hour. Sit down. Or better yet, start packing. There's plenty to do.